Today at the D9 conference, Microsoft gave us our first look at Windows 8 for tablets. As expected, it draws a lot of inspiration from the Metro UI on Windows Phone 7. In Windows 8, there are two modes, one for standard Windows and the other for tablets. In classic mode, Windows 8 runs in a desktop very similar to standard Windows. Where it gets interesting is with the tablet mode, which runs like Windows Phone 7 on a large display. These apps will be run in full screen and be written in JavaScript and HTML5, making it simple to get apps up and running. Internet Explorer 10 is the first app to work in this mode, and there are already several widgets that allow you to check various things such as Twitter, weather, and much more. Taking a closer look, you'll find the UI looks fantastic. Gone are the days of the Start menu, now replaced by tiles that allow you to jump from app to app with minimal effort. The multitasking also looks great, with a swipe from the left allowing you to drag in more apps and snap them into place. If for some reason you want to go back to the standard Windows desktop and look at apps just like you do in Windows 7, it's just a quick switch away. On the technical side of things, there have been quite a few changes from Windows 7. The first of which is full support for ARM processors, allowing tablets to run with slower and more power-efficient chips, such as the Nvidia Tegra 2 that is already in several Android tablets today. This also means that several improvements will be shared with the desktop and laptop side, including an OS that should run easier on computers than Vista or 7 did, as well as a new Windows App Store. Overall, I've got to say that Windows 8, or whatever the file name ends up being, looks nothing short of awesome. How about you guys? What do you think about Windows 8? Be sure to leave your thoughts in the comments below.